for what is these guys here. I'm going to pass over here.
Jeff, you look rough.
Just woke up.
In a brain wave.
You coming up on me? Wait, what do you like in here?
Me, Brandon, Charlie, maybe,
Yeah.
Now, what did you want?
Huh?
What did you want when you walked up?
Go get me a spoon if I wanted.
Get something.
I've been there and done that. I put a little twist to it. I got some wieners. Got to cut up some wieners coming up. Made it go a little bit better.
It could be a little spicier. It's not very spicy. It's pretty good.
Spicy.
Hot.
They said you put something in there that you don't want to get in the bathroom. Burn your behind it.
Chris, somebody on table one?
David.
He didn't tell me, yes, he didn't tell me. I'm assuming he won.
Who won?
No, 32.
I'm going to find him, save your voice so you can eat.
Gotcha. I need Scott Jones and George Spires.
Scott.
And George.
Hey, Scott.
Yeah. I got the tracking number for my pen. It should be here Tuesday because of the holiday, so I probably have to be really good too. Now, I was doing something with somebody else since my pen broke, so that's why. I didn't forget about you. I didn't reckon to see you standing beside me.
Thank you.
Well,
I had a break.
I broke into it.
Put the sign behind me and I locked it for both of y'all. Put it directly behind me. So we're trying to block the reflection.
Can you just call the person with the white brand?
Last time I entered a score on here, but I'm doing this and comment on Facebook, so I'm doing both. So this stream and all Facebook.
Down here, new out player.
You got to play the winner. Jason Pump and Dominique to show the next matchup. So you got a little ways.
That's a new one.
No.
That's a new one. I ain't seen that one yet.
Yeah, I've been around long. It ain't worth the shit.
I ain't seen that one yet. Seen that one. That's something else.
He does shit for me. You ain't done nothing.
Well, what you need done, cousin?
No, he wants to go outside and do
it. Let's go do some work. I'll take care of this whenever you got to go blow up the bathroom.
Appreciate you, buddy.
Tennessee,
What did you say, guys?
I wouldn't have dealt with it like that. I wouldn't have called that a secret. Remember that last morning, if you thought it was. Then they went in two totally different directions. I mean, if he shot the ball, if he was shooting towards the ball, I would probably be on the ball. They went the same direction.
Marty.
Thank you. Judging me. Judging me over here.
Take it easy. Actually, the balls were frozen. See the way it slid off the ball?
I mean, I can get stay course, but I got to be out of the action.
Oh, smoothie. He was never my stay course. It was 20 hours. That was Emmanuel. That was the guy from Mississippi State against the smoothie. We was beating him out of the money.
Glenn, you win? Thank you.
That's besides the point. I don't fuck with you. I don't fuck with you.
Jason, Papa, and Dominic, table number 10. Dominic, table 10.
Nah, he was giving me 40% of what he bet on. And I had to make up 100% of the money. If I lost 10,000, I had to make 10,000 before I made 9. I don't get nothing. With 2,000, he's still looking for nothing. I mean, he might give me money or two, you know what I'm saying? Nobody was like Randall. Now what the biggest thing, Jason could lose, but he really didn't have to make nothing up. Maybe a little bit here and there, but know, he would still give him a cut if he wanted, even if he lost the game.
I mean, that place is like $500 $1,000, so I'll ask him for it. I mean, I'm not when the cook match him. I mean, he knew I stayed cooked, but he knew the cook. I said, look, sir, I don't know if you got better or better. I mean, I don't put nobody in there. I just like to tell you, I like you, I don't like you.
How's he play working?
His cue ball control is pretty good. I just know he likes one back.
So you had to do this on a 64-man bracket? And then
it automatically, it automatically generates it. Yeah, so like the first.
So I didn't get a buy since I played my first round.
No. So yeah, see it through. Instead of throwing the buys a bunch of there, it basically just shifted.
Right. No buys, yeah.
Not per se. I mean, well, yeah. Technically, you could say anybody like these two guys got a buy the first round. If you want to word it like that. But it just automatically generates it. I don't need to keep scrolling about.
Your hands off when you're eating shit like that. Look, you got tomato sauce all on your shit. So I gotta play Jimmy Little next, or you gonna write it? Who I play?
Yeah, that's who you play next. That's the next person you play.
Who did I play last?
Josh Roberts. Who played Ken Hitchcock? Georgia fan, you tried to cheat.
Yeah, I tried to cheat him. I got him down 4-0. Yeah, now that he can't make 10 balls in a row. Now this is a cool looking
thing. That's what I said. I said I've never seen one of those before. He said that's old school. It's been around all the time. Yeah.
But you can't. This is not legal though. Yeah. This by itself ain't legal.
He puts it
on the end of his key.
It's an extension. Oh. Yeah. He does something.
Yeah. I don't know if I like that.
Yeah, I did. I first saw playing wood on it.
He done made his own damn extension. Damn, what a man made his own extension.
He's very ingenuitive.
Did we get Jay Bird to feel like a 6-8 game in the
room? Hell, I don't know. That was a long time ago.
3,000 or 4,000.
Hell, man, he made his own extension.
That's a slash weapon right there. In case you got to fight your way out.
That's just too. Super thick. See, my extension is the size of the butt. My extension is like this.
Screw in the bottom. Yeah. Anybody on there want to play something?
Sure. Jim Russing will like to play something next.
So, Josh, don't talk about that. If you can get him in on the right person, he will stake it like a 5 or 10 pounds.
Oh yeah.
He tried to stake like Davis $10,000 second with Stephen Moore. And Stephen Moore's out there getting better or something. He will bet. He just had a with that back, he will stake anyway. He will bet.
Playing good rotation.
What y'all on two?
I want you to try to play in rotation. What?
Y'all on two?
Yeah.
John Nolan one. Give me 1 second. John, you won. Thank you, man.
Not a bad game. He's got to play tight. See, the thing is, you know, if you let him keep all out where he can constantly shoot at his hole, he's going to eventually find a way to make balls. Huh?
Tony and Jim G, table number two.
Don't think about that. Don't leave my fucking shot in the room. Play extra careful, play extra tight.
Still on the winner's side? No.
What the hell?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
You played the winner as well. Thank you, Jim.
Well, I mean, you got to do what you're comfortable with. You know, a lot of times something simple is easy. You just got to read the stack and make sure nothing's like coming out. I love banging balls into the stack. Open them up on my side. Chase's running ball is pretty good, I heard.
Vicky and Mike Wise, table number three. You talking about Jaybird?
Chase. That's why I don't fuck with Chase no more, because he plays the game well, and he still wants to count a spot like 11-5 or shit. You know what I mean? That's why I stopped fucking with Chase.
Greg, how'd y'all see? Play Joyce, right?
I'm sorry.
You went now? Who'd you play? Okay. Your next opponent is Joyce. Okay. No, you're good. Okay. It popped up, and I was thinking that I was supposed to report a score for that, but it's already been like over and down like that. Congrats.
These tables play long, shit.
If you tell him you play Dave, he's on. He had zero chance playing Dave. None. I'm trying to tell you that. And what I mean by that, I mean, I think that Tennessee got to like the game ball, like every rack. And then, I mean, it's just how y'all play. He dogged the ball, and then Cook just ran eight out. His cue ball control is just super good. I think me and him are probably real close. So I mean, I don't know how many he played 10-7. You need 7. I need 2.
Or no, I just call it weird. So I mean, a lot of times you would be like, same thing.
How long is that thing?
I think I did. It didn't take long to get out of the
I don't think that. I would play that again.
Saturday, I'm going to be here too. Y'all say hello on here.
He's put in the time, he deserves it. He's put in the time, he deserves it. Everybody wants to play like Josh and these guys, but they don't want to put in the effort.
They definitely put in the work. I'm proud of him. I know I can play with him. I've never seen him like this play.
I got a wildfire playing.
One second, I'll tell you. Mr. Josh. Legend. 10 matches ahead of you. 30 minutes. How you doing, Mr. Blue?
How
are you? Sir. You got to play Don Ray whenever I call y'all up, about 30, 45 minutes. Don Ray. He used to live here. I don't think he lives here now. But I think you guys maybe some property here, a rental property. I think you got some rental property here. You have? Yes, sir. About 30, 45 minutes easy. Yes, sir. Craig Malden and Joyce, table number 4. What, you play off? What you want to be like that for? Joyce, table 4. I'd rather be sitting at home. I'd rather play both sick and sit.
Well, think about it like this. If you don't now lose, I'd rather do it my first two if I ain't gonna go far. Because then you got the whole day to do it.
Yes, yes.
What
table are you on, boss?
6.
Dennis Swan. Dennis Swan. Rats. This table number 6. Thank you, Dennis.
Okay.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I'm sorry. I was looking for us. Okay, give me 1 second. I'm sorry. Tyler Cole and Glenn, table number 6. What table are we on?
Jennifer Booth and Todd Blackwell, table number 8.
Yeah, give a card to me.
9. I'm sorry, 9.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
That lady here that knows how to make this thing come up.
Channel is off. Oh, okay. You have a. We'll do this. I changed it from a Ustream account so we could put it on Facebook. Give me 2 seconds and I'll send you a link to it. 1 second. That way we could record the matches and everybody could go back and watch them later if they wanted to.
Well, I did that last month and I've been watching. But I don't know how.
That's okay. What's your telephone number?
912-398-2612.
912-398-2612.
This page in
and there we go, we're live right now. Well, that was 1 hour ago. I don't know why.
Yeah, that's okay.
Are you on Facebook?
Yes, sir.
Yes, so go to, let's do this. You're good to go. So anything I do live feed will automatically pop up on your Facebook page or tournament info.
I have that somewhere. Do that.
Yep. Now you just type in no BS up here. Yeah.
Okay. I have no BS somewhere. I just don't know where it is. Let's see. There it is. No BS.
Yeah. So just click that. And now you should be able to scroll down. It should be, yeah, live. There we go. You may have to refresh the page if it doesn't show.
I kept refreshing them.
Yeah, that's, anyway. There you go. You're good to go now.
Thank you.
Yes, sir. Pop seed. You want?
Yeah, I know exactly. Preaching to the choir, right? Thank you.
Jim Rushing and Jason Hayward, total number 7. You what? Hey, George. George Spires, Stephen G., table number 1. Within 30 minutes.
Who I play?
Javi. Yes, sir. Within 30 minutes. Yes, sir.
Hello, folks.
Okay. On the other side. 48 within 30 minutes. Melvin and Robert Ellsworth, table number 8. Thank you.
Listen, Lucy, how you doing, sir?
Good, sir. How are you?
I'm all right. I'm tired.
Tired?
I did a little bit of work on the truck. That's a nice shot.
Hurry up. What, looking to work on the truck?
Yeah, oil pan.
Do I have anything? I don't have no cues at all. They may have some on the counter. There you go. I got to take it up here. It ain't mine. I ain't got no case or nothing. I give you a piece. I left all my shit on. What's that?
On Facebook.
It's on my tournament page, yeah. Or they're watching it on their phone. It's turning out pretty good. What's your, you have to like the page, I think. What is your, I don't
yeah,
think so. Try it. What's your telephone number?
305.
Area code 305?
Yeah, 962. 5016.
5016. Yes, sir.
I got my 5.
Good job. Congrats. What table are you on, Jim? What table are you on? 2. Thank you. Click on that and see if it works. Enzo and Jim G, table number 2. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Jim G.
To say live.
Was live.
Should be refresh.
Oh, you gotta like the page. That's why. Yeah, you can't watch
it. Got it. Oh, yeah.
Mike, I want to.
Thank you very much. Little Ricky and Big Jimmy, table number 3. Big Jimmy, table 3. See where we're at.
Close.
51, yes, sir. Less than 30 minutes.
Okay.
Yes, sir. It's been pretty good.
We got to play Hop Saint. He just finished the match.
Oh, okay.
And his match, for some reason, took forever. You're at 52, which is here, and then the blank one is where we got to play. So, yeah, less than 30 minutes.
Oh, okay. Oh, it says Jim Jennings.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was looking at Hobby because I just called Hobby. I'm sorry. Yeah, you got to play Jim Jennings.
Okay. Switch.
That's
the same anyway.
Yeah, see, yeah, because it's right there.
Okay.
You'll actually probably play before that.
I bet he makes that buck cross clean.
You win? The only information is that you're ragging on me because I'm ragging. They didn't want to tell you how to come out.
I bet he makes it cross clean. I'm going to keep going.
Really? I like that. We are friends.
I bet he won't worry.
Who's that?
Everybody come over here and see it.
Hennessy, a hundred job. I said, you want to play something? Come here, you know, do something, blah, 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 just that, that, that. They said, Jason, he said, they would have over there. I will, you know. Nice to meet you, and oh, thank you. That sounds like but it's the same thing David said to me and Jason.
Oh, so Jason did ask him?
I guess so.
So get out there, buddy.
He might, Jason, David might be saying something different, but they might have something like that later on, huh?
What's the total offensive?
First place in tournament was 475, Calcutta was 840.
Well,
that's always.
So is the
second. It's always better. I mean, but, you know, that varies on you know, who's
in the all the way out to what?
7th, 8th is free. Because 6 is 50, 50. Yeah. Free entry in the next month.
Oh, you got free entry.
7th, 8th. Which I don't think we're going to do. I would much rather play 5th and 6th, 25 each, and throw that 50 to first. Right.
That's
what I would like.
That's good. That's good. It's a lot. That's
good. If anything, 5th, 6th, you get your money back. 7th, 8th, free entry.
You see, like, this is what about. That's sweet.
Better. But it's because this curve right here throws it off. 5th through 8th throws it off. Right? But that's his choice. Well, it's my choice once it gets to this, how to get this, because he was paying this a lot different. But I control this 100 feet. Like, if this was up to him, first place would be like 350. They were when I before I think it was over, they were doing like 5th, 6th, 75. 5th, 6th, they were doing like 75 of these.
That's to try to get people to come out. That's to try to because nah, it was real good somewhere.
Dude, even when I'm in a bad play, I don't want that. I want to either win good or lose.
I want to win everything, yeah.
Thank you.
Yes. There is really. You can probably move it now. But whoever had that white truck, the sun was bearing and beating straight through here, and nobody else was able to see. But the sun's not hitting it now. So we're going to do this. But that's why it was there.
That's the best place to ever put it. Oh, you couldn't see. That's showing that six ball, that's right. We can break the public. We just knew he was going to be out. You did. You break the six ball, that's right. Or was it right before?
Right before.
Oh, that's right. Did you break the record? Okay. So, never mind. End of conversation.
I'm done with you.
I was a hot seat minute ago, and I ain't down to nobody, but I said, damn, man, I was like, talk to somebody, she was good. Right now, that's how he sits.
Jesus.
Huh?
Good partner.
I'm talking about
everybody talks about he plays good on every damn thing, whatever.
I didn't say you what. I'm just saying, from what I see right now, it sucks. I just call him crap. That's all I was doing.
He's a good player.
Yeah, I just saying, you can just get the speed,
man. He's a good player.
I ain't gonna see what you're gonna do. Because the only time I ever seen him was bad when he was running the tournament
for Greece. Right. Yeah, I went and looked at him this weekend.
You gonna trade the truck in?
You got a Tesla, it's that S model Tesla. That 0 to 60 in 2.4 seconds. The guy that got there hurt. I don't really care to go that fast. I just like to fall hard fast. Inside.
Some silver speed.
This I'm just more concerned about what they said they're gonna put these stations everywhere because it's 100% electric. It goes 260 miles before you gotta charge it. Nothing. I'm gonna buy them. They asked me if I'm trading them. I said no. I'm gonna buy them tomorrow. But it's tomorrow. I went with this weekend. That's not one of these Teslas. That's what I'm walking.
A Tesla?
We went with that this weekend. Carolyn was out of town working. And there was a dealership up there. So I went to look at it.
For sure. Let's hit the dashboard.
Yeah. There's the Sheraton on Washington Road has one.
I wonder how much that motherfucker costs to replace.
I don't know about replacing.
Shit. And
the, this one's a bit bigger.
It's I like that color.
It's pretty badass.
Yeah. That's a good looking color.
Let's see if we can get it bigger. The, it kills the inside of the,
Damn, look how quick that damn dash is.
It's crazy. It's 100% electric. So it's on. It was like 0 to 60 in like 2.4 seconds. Not like care to get there that quick. Dude, it is every bit.
And everything probably goes right through that thing.
Yes, but the dash is about
the air conditioning, radio.
Oh, yes, 100%.
Yes. Drive.
Dude, I want to go.
still care when I paid off the truck. I got another year and a half.
How much did I want for that?
Base is 80.
You don't want your truck?
Yeah. I use a truck for what? I gotta have a truck. There's no way I'm gonna have it.
Yeah.
If I wouldn't have had the truck, I'd have bought something like this. I gotta have a truck.
It's electric. So. Where would you charge that at?
That's what we're talking about. Charles just bought one, not this one. His is a E model. It comes out next. He's already gave the deposit for it and everything. And there's a, it shows you the network everywhere, but there's a, you can have it, of course, that's in your house. The only other place I know in Augusta is Sheridan has it, but it goes 260 miles before you get a charge. And there's docking stations. If you bring it up the map, it shows you where everywhere. Within 260.
How are the docking stations that are out here?
And here, the only one I know here is in Sheridan and Rush Road.
It's the only docking
in Augusta.
What about everything in town?
Yeah.
Columbia?
Yeah. On the way to Myrtle Beach, there is, because you know, I go that way.
It just depends on how long is the charge.
That I don't know. You pay, of course, you pay an extra $1,500 to have a rapid charger. But I don't know. This is stuff we're trying to learn.
Yeah. What I'm trying to say is, so I'm trying to talk about it.
Yeah. I don't think so. That's what I'm more concerned about. I mean, just because I'm going this way, do I have to go around to hit a charging station to keep going that way?
How
that's
far
what
do you drive a day?
Oh, in town? 100 miles a day. I could drive it around town easy, but I'm talking about traveling out of town. That's what I would do. It would be definitely, I could definitely, I don't drive more than 200 miles a day. Yeah, I could definitely use it, but I can't drive something like this to work. I'd have an employee. But yeah, so it's a nice ride there.
My advanced track that I came on just a couple weeks ago.
What did?
My advanced track, service advanced track.
Yeah.
I think it's the transmission slip. That's what that is. Like you put it in the drive and then hit it sometime before you're allowed to get in the gear with it.
Here's the Dodge for it.
Yes, sir.
You just played?
I don't need to see you.
I'm listening.
Enzo.
You don't need to see me.
What table were y'all on? Oh, okay. I thought you just reported.
Yeah, you are.
He didn't know what was going on. He just saw light come on. He saw it trying to be handy. Just asked if anything. Just did it. I took it down for 6 weeks. Third time we ranked it up after it happened. With turnovers, we're going to fire up. What happens is that definitely against the pistons in the jail, and the injectors that are on our truck on 6-7, they have little pinholes that make it fire. It's all electric. If that pinhole is clogged with that gel, it will fire. So then it burns it up and induces the injector. I had to replace 5 injectors. I had to flush it, fuel pump, filter. Or one of the 10 grand. That's from the high pressure pump, high pressure lines, everything. Anything to do with the fuel system. I've got 23.
Is that what Robert didn't get to do for achievement?
He said he was going to. I guess we couldn't get together in that time. But
that's insane. 10 grand.
Andrew Titcher Automotive. Pretty smart dude.
I was so worried about it, man, because I actually flushed it all myself. I started taking shit apart, cleaning everything, because I didn't believe you couldn't clean it apart. It's metal. There's no way you can. I felt it.
So after watching some videos and looking at shit and seeing what it does, man, it's some pretty nasty stuff. An hour injectors for our truck are like $496 a piece. And I got them for a steal. I'll tell you, $321 a piece. My mom knew somebody who was a parts distributor. And I got them for 10% above the cost. And I was so tickled. Andrew Titcher knew his shit. Came over to my house.
Yes, totally different. I agree. That's why I enjoy playing anywhere other than Augusta. I don't have any clue why our tables play some stuff.
And those balls that are straight in, they're about impossible to shoot. Can't shoot the hand. Hit it harder.
Right.
Have a good day, Ken. See you later.
And I came for Luke's week on the link office.
Pick it up, baby. Dead froze.
I'm gonna take the cue ball double kick.
It hit the rail and the cue ball went two rails under it and helped it up the table.
Oh, I thought it double kicked out of the pocket. Me kicked it up.
Good damage.
Very good.
I
got to play that up
the back. Let's just go kayaking next weekend in Scotland. This crazy fool is going to drown me. Yeah.
Nobody's knocked you out yet?
Not yet.
How are you doing now?
Still in, so far.
Enjoy playing. I'd like to have fun in the game.
I get lucky.
Give me a minute, just real quick.
Somebody
to
take
that's right.
I guess I want to.
In case you fall off the rest of the
thanks, I'm gonna need it.
Billy, go ahead and play again right there. Billy Holmes and Mike Wise. Yes, sir. Go try again. What? I don't care. If that's what you want to?
Yeah.
Okay, well then, there's no other table, so I'll just wait to call that match. 10. Go to 10. Billy Holmes, Mike Wise, table number 10. Thank you, sir. Calm down. Jason beats me. We'll do that. Ken Hitchcock and Jason Papa, table number 5.
Jason, you up again?
Jason and Ken Hitchcock, table number 5.